And welcome back to DKSK official YouTube channel. My name is SK.
My name is DK.
And we are
DKSK.
Thank you for all the love and support. We appreciate each subscribers, comments. Keep it going. Do follow on our socials too.
Yeah.
We reacted to I Want You.
Yeah. On the FM bus.
In the previous video.
Live.
The bus. Blew my mind. Blew our mind.
Right.
From that song onwards, we know that we're
we didn't know this is going to our playlist, man.
Yeah, we're gonna download this. It's gonna be we're 18 now.
It's a bop. It's a bop.
It's a bop. It's a bop. We're a huge fan of R&B, so I can't wait to see how they're gonna dance to this song because it is a dance track.
Because we saw some snippets of them body rolling.
Yeah,
live now.
And I think I can't wait to watch how they're gonna dance to it and that live vocals and all that. All right, let's go.
Let's go, man.
Keeping going, man. Let's go.
Ooh. Wow, the beat is so good.
Oh, the long haired dude looked good. He looked good here. Like, really good here.
His name is Pablo.
Pablo.
Yeah. Oh.
Oh.
Are they gonna dance?
I think the dance will be at the last part.
At the last part.
The last part, I think they did a little bit, right? Oof. We need to turn this up, man.
Oh, Joe has a tattoo.
I love this part.
Nice shot.
Let's go. Alright, I think this is a dance move.
Ooh.
Hey.
Hey! Oh, okay.
Okay. Okay, okay.
Ooh. Nice.
Like it's not too hard, but it's sexy.
Yeah. Ooh.
Okay.
Okay.
The only boy band that got me hooked and obsessed is Westlife until SB19 came. I waited for years for you all. That was our first reaction when we listened to it.
It's giving me Westlife kind of vibe, right?
Yeah.
Which is so true. Yeah.
It just brings back like the when we were really young, I'm a millennial. We're both millennials. Yeah. We're reaching our 30s soon. And it just really brings back to our, when we were really young, like the Brexit boys kind of vibe.
Yeah.
And we all need this. We all need this.
You know? They can dance also. They can really dance really well.
Yeah, they can dance really well. And wow, I think they deserve a spot that is untouchable. That's for sure.
This is like pure R&B, huh?
This is pure R&B. Guys, we need your help to comment down any other songs that are like this. We will react to you guys' requests and suggestions. I think it's... We're going to have to have this on repeat.
For sure.
This is...
It's been, I think, it's a combination of what's... of 90s and current boy band. And what's amazing, they even took it to the next level. SB19 is the new standard, y'all. Yeah, I agree with that. They're giving the 90s vibe.
Yeah, honestly, for us, or maybe for me,
yeah,
I am someone who is very selective when it comes to music. Okay, I'm super selective. And honestly, with this, with listening to this, especially in the radio bus live, wow. I think it's really like the void that we've been missing all these years.
Yeah.
It's slowly starting to bring it back. Like it's bringing it back. Yeah.
It's crazy because we don't listen to Philippine music at all.
Yeah. Yeah. Right?
And wow, Philippine is doing this they are bringing it back, which is amazing.
Yeah.
I don't think Singapore have. Right.
No.
We don't have.
We don't have it.
Yeah,
Singapore is too. It's too stressful.
Yeah.
We all need to work 24/7.
We all have to survive and hustle.
Yeah. That's the sad thing about Singapore. Like, I don't think we can have this kind of. We can have this kind of talent, but we cannot survive with that talent here.
Yeah.
We have to go somewhere.
Yeah. Else. We cannot sustain in here.
Yeah. Singapore is too stressful. So, I hope to see SB19 releasing more music. And I hope that they can have one full album of R&B.
R&B, right?
You know, and
with dance.
Maybe feature like Jay Sean. I would love to see them featuring Neo.
Neo would be great.
I think that would be great.
Chris Brown.
Yeah.
Chris Brown would be... That's quite tricky, but yeah.
Yeah. Wow. I Want You is a proof that SB19 needs to add more R&B to their discography.
Yeah. I feel like if they add more R&B in the future with the album, they really can go, they can attack the America's music, you know?
Yeah. I don't think they will ever like die out in the industry.
Yeah, because they're really, really, really talented.
Yeah, So, beautiful. If you guys like this video, appreciate all the subscribe and giving likes and comments. Do also follow us on our socials.
Yeah. My social is Danish Karl. It's gonna be here, right?
Yeah, yeah. It's gonna be in the screen. Yeah. So make sure you guys follow us. Be up to date with our daily lives. We will try to cater to what you guys want. You know, and we're not professionals. We're not musicians, but we're music lovers.
Yeah, SB19 really hooked me up, man. So, thank you so much, man.
Thank you, everyone. See you guys in the next video. My name is Subika.
My name is Danishka. And peace out.